It isn't so long ago that you were in and or adjacent to the White House. This could have been on the Clinton watch as well as it could have been on the Bush watch. What would be the first thing you would have done?
Well, you know, the first responsibility here, obviously, is to the people who are trapped in these buildings. This is first and foremost an undertaking here of relief and rescue.
But that's not the job of the National Security Advisor.
Well,
what is the National Security Advisor?
It is. This may involve the National Guard. It may involve other elements. And you have to. That obviously has to be our first priority. Second, securing as clearly the government has done, other facilities that may be targeted.